Well, the Bureau of Land Management is already prepping for fire season across the western U.S. The national preparedness level increased to 2 today, and that means fire activity is increasing. The BLM Great Basin Smoke Jumpers are training right now in Boise, and the new smoke jumpers are starting their intensive training process.